Yo guys, back with me. Kita hari ini main FIFA, mau kelarin yang objektif de la Vaux ya, LM buat seri A itu. Jadi kita butuh 3 menang lagi guys. Kali ini streamingnya kita pakai lagu Natal ya guys, karena sudah mau mendekati Natal. Yeah. Timnya banyak orang Jepang ya guys.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football.
Paling masukin Mbappe nih pasti nih guys. Masukin Mbappe. Capek gue kalau orang kayak begitu tuh.
Looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's the Rebels against the Invincibles.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
And he read it superbly.
Waduh, lawannya lumayan bisa membaca pergerakan guys. Aduh, kekonyolan dimulai guys. Oke, cari aman. Oke.
Sandro Tonali. Muriel.
Aduh, dapat guys. Anjir, anjir.
Osako with it here.
Jujur gua main beberapa game aja belum terbiasa pakai PC guys.
Well, there was plenty of competition for the signature of Henrik Mkhitaryan, but he's made his decision and makes his debut today. Lee, what do you expect? Can they forge ahead?
Ah, salah guys. Itu jir.
Well, threat over for now.
Ini guys,
Wataru Endo.
Anak gua lagi tidur di ruangannya sama, jadi gua harus teriak ya guys. Waduh, anjir. Lagunya nyantuy ya guys. Yo, edisi Natal nih kita live stream walaupun mati gua. Ada kulit pisang guys.
Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Osako.
Orang Jepang sudah sorak.
Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Will now make use of the substitutes bench. Deodorfeu. Invincibles looking dangerous.
Aduh, kita tahu guys kita masuk ke
Oh, he's given the ball away.
Konyol guys. Mana gua takutnya bangun nih. Masih tidur ya. Kalau anak gue bangun, Maknya lah bangun beneran. Maknya ngamuk guys.
Korea.
Wah, gawat nih. Gila dia punya Korea juga. Korea apa? Nah, gua bangun guys, kalau kalian bisa dengar suaranya. No no no, dia kebobolan. Oh my god. Guys, cetak gol pertama guys. Demen banget nih gue kalau golin sambil gocek-gocek gitu tuh. Keren rasanya gitu. Tuh, lewat mati gue. Lah, sebel nih. Begini nih. Sebel pakai Z. Apaan sih? Aduh guys, apaan sih? Mainilah jir. Gol konyol guys. Duh, apaan sih ini ngegolin abis itu langsung pause jir. Toxic banget nih guys orang-orang kayak gini. Aduh, mestinya di finish coy. Biar melengkung ke atas ya. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And the play stop, gitu. They will make the change now. Deonofeu. The attack carried promise, but petered out. And space to cross it. Can he give them the lead? Tadi udah kebuka ke... Itu pasti pas udah ketutup lagi, cuk. Wataru Endo. Now with Akini. Really a very poor ball. Ngeri, aduh.
A delicious piece of skill. And it's a quality pass. Well, it all counts for naught.
Dia malah ngoceh guys. Ngoceh Murielnya, bukan yang ngejar bola, dia malah ngoceh. Aduh. Ternyata dia tadi atur strategi game memang ya guys. Dia bukan orang yang toxic ya.
Mojica.
Ngeri banget. Blunder jir. Lah elah. Real buta kali pasti kayak begitu ya.
Wataru Endo. Now with Akini. Henrik Mkhitaryan, who does like to take on opponents, but hasn't really worked for him so far, Lee.
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line to pick him up. Needs more movement.
He's had to go for it. Wins the ball.
Wah gila guys, ditarik kolornya guys sampai jatuh.
Sandro Tonali might be able to set up the chance.
Not to be this time. Terlalu ngedes cuy.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Attacking options appear plentiful.
Apaan pasti di situ ya, konyol gue.
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Muriel.
Aduh. Gocekan di luar kotak penaltinya culun nih ya hari ini.
Correa. Correa. Tah. It's with Wendell. Correa.
Ih, gue paling sebel deh. Duh, kayak gini. Gak jelas. Mas tuh, udah. Bola-bola yang harusnya keambil, gak keambil. Nggak pelanggaran cuy. Wasit buta gila.
And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Well, that's not watertight defending. And
he's got a score to level us again.
Well, Derek, it's close. There's nothing in this. Two heavyweights slugging away.
Kalau aja kagak gue.
Attacks are on top for both teams, which is helping to create a really good open game. Correa. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative?
Aduh, guys, gak ngambil guys, bolanya, aduh. Bisa unggul padahal tadi tuh.
Tidy looking attack continued by Eriksson. Effective challenge.
You guys. Muriel.
It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you know.
Kita naik bolanya.
Giving the ball away.
Lord
is come. Let earth receive her king. Making progress. Vital interception. The danger was very real. McKennie, and now Muriel.
Nice. Udah gemes aja rasanya kalau kayak gitu.
Correa. On the attack as there to be late excitement. Cleared away, but at the expense of a corner.
Dari kemarin, menangnya susah ya.
Stop them progressing. No.
Guys, lagi ada ponakan gue di rumah nih guys. Lucu deh, mau liat gak?
Sandro Tonali. Luis Muriel has it.
Dengar nggak suaranya itu? Lucu guys, namanya Joey guys, sama Jill. Konyol nih kalau kebobolan.
Kita kalah.
Ya, elah, abis waktunya guys. Menangnya selamat ya guys. Iya, kata si Joey guys.
Effective challenge. Far from a good pass.
He's dreaming.
And it's with McKennie.
Ah, gini dong. Ya, elah, gak masuk, cok. Berarti kemarin ke kanan gak masuk, kemarin ke kanan ya. Ya elah, masuk tuh. Hoki. Hoki banget, ketembak padahal.
Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. Wataru Endo. Eriksson. And he read it superbly.
Aduh, mabal. Kejauhan pagi. Pusingnya. Oke. Kirain mau dikasih lagi.
Eriksson. Fine ball from Eriksson. Not to be this time. Now let's see if Rebels can help themselves with something pre-rehearsed.
Ini nggak jelas. Apaan? Bolong gitu ya? Aneh banget.
There is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And Jonathan Tah comes out on top of that exchange. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still. Well, extra time continues. We're into the second period now. Mojica. Luis Muriel. Now Correa.
Waduh, coy.
Couldn't keep it. Luis Muriel. Getting forward.
Uish, gila. Nah, pelanggaran, coy. Udah gila kali wasitnya.
Tension building still level.
Okay. Oh. Waduh,
really good challenge.
Kena nih. Waduh. Males nih. Males. Aduh. Dalam mulus nih pemainnya, guys.
Now what can the Rebels do from this position? Eriksen in the middle. Quite simply not critical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
Well read to win possession back. Still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture.
Oh no.
Block.
Ada penalti, coy.
120 minutes of action. And so the penalty shootout about to commence. And as a player, this is when you have to hook. And he's beaten the keeper. No doubt.
Bergaya saja kita, guys. Ya, kanan lagi kan konyol. Jadi ke kanan juga ya. Nantang, guys. Nah, gila kekok. Ih, hoki. Hey guys. Cipo-cipo dia.
Well, he's got all the goal to aim at and he chooses the bit the goalkeeper. Goalkeeper beaten from the spot. Bread and butter, Derek, bread and butter.
Kiri kanan. Kiri. Waduh.
The penalty conversion here. Well, that's hours of practice, Derek. Hours of practice. Such high levels of pressure. He must
score. Ya, konyol. Apaan sih?